On pass you by the head, spins you to the ground. If you wanna get up, oh, you need a little revive. Wah ba 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 ba, wah ba ba. If you wanna get up, ba ba ba, you need a little revive. How's it going, everybody? Woo! We are starting the stream off with a bit of quick revive. If you wanna get up, ba ba ba. You need a little revive. We're jumping in game today. Revelations Easter Egg Hunt. We've got all four worms. We've got the summoning key. Ratatata. Here we go. Here we go. Chat, how are you doing? It's nice to see you. It is so nice to see you. I've been posting a couple of myth busts recently. I've been trying to figure out these damn Easter Egg steps. We've got the film reel. We've got the candle. We've got a bunch of things right now that people are confuzzled about. And we are sorting out the confuzzulation and figuring out these steps. That's the plan. That's the plan. Yes, mate. Hype indeed. How are you all doing? You good? Hope you're good. Your volume was not ready for that. I'm so sorry. My voice is so bad. My voice is so bad. Get used to it. Get used to it. How's it going, everybody? Dab, nom, I'm good, thanks. Can I get a shout out? Shout out to you, Ryan. Let's recap a bit, shall we? I am that duck. Yeah, baby. It's good to see you all. It's really good to see you. I'm looking forward to smashing this Easter egg into smithereens. That's the plan right now. That is the plan. Milo. Milo noticed me. Noticed. Noticed. Look at Maxis. Look at him. Look at him with his spotty head. It's not really spotty. It's more like sort of just not disshapen or misshapen. I don't know what the word would be, really. Liver spotted. Stained. There you go. Stained. Hype in the chat. Can't hear the game. It's just quiet right now. It's just quiet because my cutscene audio is quiet. That's the only reason why. If I go in game and I turn my cutscene audio up, then you'll be able to hear it better. It just happens to be that my cutscene audio is quiet, as you can see. See, look, it's on 4, so I'm going to turn these up a little bit. Very nice. Oh, yes. Very nice. Oh, yes. Actually, let's go master volume. Let's just turn that down a little bit. Yeah, it's still plenty loud. So, yeah, how's it going, chat? It's good to see all of you. Tis good to see you. I'm going to do this ritual straight away. Might as well. Oi, oi. There you go. There you go. Max's bald head. Your suffering will become a legend.
Hi, guys.
Oh, hello. We've got the first donation of the day coming in from Rabocino, who says, having trouble on the GK Easter egg with the challenges. Have you got any tips? Absolutely, I have tips. I'm trying to get this last one done so I can start looking into Revelations. Looking forward to the stream as well. Frappuccino, I have you covered. I have you covered, sir or madam. So.
Don't you know it's golden? Don't you know it's golden?
Tips for the challenges.
Hi,
I would
guys.
Say that Undead Man Walking is your friend. Pastor Parker, thanks for the donation. Thanks for the 3. Favorite Zombies YouTuber since Moon. Just wanted to say hi. Hello. How's it going? Sup, Pastor Parker. So, as far as tips for GK's challenges go, I would say that if you get Undead Man Walking, the Mega Gobblegum, use that as much as you can throughout the egg if you need to basically sort of slow down the pace of the challenges just a little bit. Undead Man will basically save your life like over and over and over again. So that thing is great. Also, I would say it's a very, very good idea to run it with a team if you can. I don't know if you're playing solo, Frappuccino, but try and find a team, even if it's just one other person, because it's much, much easier with like 3 or 4 than it is on your own, because you have to do the same number of challenges, but with a team, you obviously have the reliability of having an entire team to work on it together with. So I'd definitely say that those would be 2 tips that I would give you, is try and get a team, Undead Man Walking, and then if you watch my guide and you're like still having trouble and stuff and you've been following it and it's just still not working out, then maybe try what else might be a sort of solution to find it a bit difficult. I'm just gonna try and get this nuke real fast. There we go. Other tips for GK. Other tips for GK. I'm trying to think of anything particularly useful. Try and start it early.
So be very efficient with the start of your game. Shopping free to open the map up is quite nice, because then you can open pretty much the whole map straight off the bat, so that's useful. Honestly, it all comes down to really just using some gobblegums if you're playing solo, certainly. Like, if you're playing solo and you're not using megas, ripperoni. Ripperoni. Hit the shot YOLO, so it's going to get a shout out. Boom, it is done. Hit the shot YOLO, gets the shout out. Comes through. But yeah, we're doing some main quest searching right now, guys, for the secret candles and the main quest. Says it all, really.
I am ready to make the first
Says
incision.
It all. I'm ready to make the first incision. Yeah, doctor. Yeah, doctor. What up? Sup, Joseph? How's it doing? Sad, dude. Sad, dude.
I'm no fan of the fighting.
Right, I'm gonna leave that zombie alive. I'm gonna just admire the wisp momentarily. Oh, look at it, it's so pretty! And then we're gonna... Did I already get my points for lying down on this bad boy? I certainly did, I'm way ahead of the game right now. But yeah, thank you Frappuccino and Pasta Funk for the donathions. Sure. Let's spin the gobble, why not? Why not? Great Pokemon. Cashback? Why not? I'll just sell it again, why not? There you go. Oh, I should go back. Hold on, back it up. Back it up, everybody. He's going back. I'm checking out that spot for the rocks. Can we get a let's go, baby? How do I feel that the Easter egg still hasn't been solved? I actually kind of like it. I'm not going to lie. I actually think that it's pretty cool. I just think that it's a nice change from normal. We're so used to things getting solved straight away. And this one has not been solved straight away, which I, like I say, hello, kind of like it. Sup, Roberto? How's it going? Ducked? Sad, dude. Hey, Waffles, what's the first step of the Easter egg? I'm going to show you it right now. We're going to be doing the first step of the Easter egg, then we'll be doing the second step of the Easter egg, and then we'll be doing the...
Hi, guys!
...search for the third step. MCP Gaming with a 935. Boom! Coming in! Good luck, Milo. Appreciate it. Thank you. The good luck is much appreciated.
Hi, guys.
Oh, and another one. Two donations in a row. Can we get the chain going, lads? Thank you very much. The generosity is very much appreciated. Oh boy. Nobody saw it. Oh, rip. Ah, there goes a cashback. Random cashback of death. My goodness, I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. What was I doing? Why did I not have a weapon? We're going to get to those donations. MCP donation with a 935. Good luck, Milo. Thank you very much, MCP Gaming. And Frappuccino says, I wish I could team it, but my internet comes with 1,000 plus ping. Damn. Going to have a streaming background while attempting it. Okie dokie, let me know if you need any more tips throughout.
Hi, guys.
I can't believe I just failed that. I suck big time. Like, real big. Nobody saw that. Let's get a dislike spike on the stream, guys. Let's get a dislike spike going. Let's do it. I want to see as many dislikes as possible on the stream right now. A dislike spike coming through. Bring it. Bring the dislike spike. Everyone's just like, dab,
hi guys.
Rip, F, you're so bad. All of it. Mate, I die on round 3 a lot, okay? Round 3 and round 4, they're the hardest rounds of the game. So, donations. Chicken salesman, $3. There is a cement mixer connected to a wire that follows along the ground that leads to the map of the corruption engines. It's not the wire connected to the meter. The mixer is in the other hut thing. Interesting. Which corruption engine, chicken salesman? 6969. Thanks for the donation, by the way. That dislike spike. Bring it. Dislikes. Let's get the dislikes coming. Bring them in. Bring the dislikes. Dislike spike. We're at 100 right now. I want to get to like 500 dislikes. Can we do that? Can we get 500 dislikes? There we go. There's 250. That's good stuff. Bring them through. The dislike spike. There you go. 300. Good stuff. Oh, 375. Oh, but people are liking it as well. The likes are fighting back. Who will win? The likes or the dislikes? People are liking it at the same time. 368 dislikes, 635 likes. Oh, it's going up. It's going up. Both of them are going up right now. We also had a donation from Raptor who says, hey, Milo, there's the Keeper chant in English. Here's the Keeper chant in English. Also give it to Noah and Baru. They're not really interested. If anyone's going to be, it's you. Here it is. Opposite to origin. One explore opposite shadow. Explore opposite to origin. Mate. Interesante. Muy interesante. Thank you, Raptor. Hi, guys. MCP with a 365. Boom. All year round. Do you think we'll be ending up switching bodies into the cursed crew during the Easter egg at some point? No. That's my guess. My guess is no on switching bodies. I think that we might switch bodies. We might become, like, the Beast from Shadows. We could become...
Hi, guys.
The... Mob of the Dead characters? Maybe? Nah. I don't think so. I think we'll stay in our bodies, or we'll go into Beast or Afterlife or something like that, probably. Ginger Nut Jared, hi, hello guys. Again, with a 3. Don't worry, Milo, it happens to the best of us. Yep, happens to the worst of us as well, me included. Okay, so we've got to 1,000 likes right now, and 400 dislikes. I want 500 dislikes and we can stop the dislike spike. This has been a long and drawn-out dislike spike right now. Pray for Zen says, Milo, you're a legend, been watching for a very long time, Syndicate versus KSI. Boom, that's OG! You have your first team, got the poster. Awesome. You're from... You're in heaven with the story right now, mate. There you go. What have I done? The story is in such a good place right now. It's fantastic. And Uno Numero with the $7. Hi, Milo, if you can read this, shout out to my friend Haven. We love the videos. Sup, Haven, how's it going? How is it going? So, what I was going to say is...
Hi, guys.
Raptor donated this Keeper Chant, right? So, this Keeper Chant saying... Opposite to origin, one explore, opposite shadow. So that one will be I. That will be like a self, like one does this, one does that. So that will be I explore opposite shadow. Explore opposite to explore opposite to origins. Yo, that's actually really interesting. If we have to explore opposite to origins, does that mean explore Shang?
Hi, guys.
I wonder, man. That's so interesting. Raptor, thank you so much for the donation and for the information as well. Explore opposite to origin. We're gonna have to work on that today. We're gonna have to do it. So Chicken Salesman said, Chicken Salesman, what a name. Says, it's the map of the engines in the spawn. The hut is to the left of the chicken coop. Okay, we'll check it out in a moment. We'll check it out momentarily. So that's the last zombie. Oh, no, it's not. There we go. So, it's... Chicken Salesman says it's to the left of the chicken coop. Oh, is it through there? Let's open this door. We're looking for a cement mixer. That's a dustbin. Some barrels. Is it down here? No. Cement mixer in the spawn. It's the map of the engines in the spawn. The hut... Oh, the hut is to the left of the chicken coop. Oh, you mean this? Map of the engines. I mean, the map of the engines is over here, no? And that... Okay, that has two... I see. So one goes to this. One wire goes to this, as you can see. Dude, that shadow is super annoying. I'm not going to lie. I'll get to the donations in a moment, guys. Don't worry. Don't you worry. I'll get to those in a moment. But first of all, we've got to check this out for Chicken Salesman. Oh, it goes this way. Oh, it goes this way. Oh, it's going this way now. Boom. Ah, it's in there. I wonder if that little... Oh, and there's a little...
Hi, guys.
I wonder if that'll be used for anything. It's possible. Here's possible for sure. Oh, and the nuke to end the round. Perfect. Good stuff. Okay, donations.
Hi, guys.
They're coming through thick and fast today. Emond the One says, hey, Milo, based on my school project on me today. Whoa, dude, that's sick. Awesome stuff. I'll definitely try and check that out in a bit. Drug Monet says, hey, Milo, big fan. Order the poster ASAP, so I hope I got number one. Yo, maybe you will. You never know. If you got in there right at 8 o'clock yesterday, maybe. Good luck on finding the Easter egg. Thank you so much, Drug Money. Appreciate it.
Drug Money.
And I'm a watermelon. If I pronounce your name wrong, Monet like the artist. Boom, yeah. Monet. 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 It's Monet. It's gotta be Monet. Monet. Oh boy, I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna focus right now. Man's gonna down on round three. Man is gonna down on round three. Can't be doing this. Alright, focus, Milo. Bring that focus. Otherwise, the round three down's gonna be coming through. Those dislikes aren't going anywhere. Those dislikes are staying right there. Unless people are, like, unloyal to the dislike cause and they start liking the video. That would be terrible, wouldn't that? Also, I forgot to do the ritual. We should probably do something about that.
Hi, guys!
So, we've got loads of donations to get through right now. George Woods. Sup, George? How's it going? Got college in the morning. Can't stop watching my Revelations coverage. Keep up the good work. I'm so happy with how much you've grown in the last few years. You really deserve it. Thanks, George. You've been around for a long time, fam. I appreciate the continued support. It's been a long, long time. Been a long time. And yeah, this has been a crazy year. It really has been. Ooh.
Hi, guys.
We are going to make use of that. We are going to make use of that bad boy. Let's knife this zombie because it might go for the extra points. There we go. Boom. Here we go.
I am ready to make the first incision.
We'll get to the donations in a moment. We've got to make use of this insta-kill right now. I could pause, but the new, I think I'm just going to focus on slicing and dicing these cheeky chappies. Slicing and dicing them. There we go. Fury's getting wrecked. Gotcha. There we go. Boom.
Hi, guys.
Ritual complete. Very good. Very good. Sehr gut, ja. Yeah, I bought that. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Is that lost? Wait. No, it's just a slow spawn. Okay. Very nice. Right. Okay, let me just get to these donations real quick, because I need to get to them. I gotta do it, all right? Pastor Parker says, my girlfriend lives across the country, and our bi-monthly visit was scheduled the other day. Revelations came out, so I got to play on release day. Boom! Heyo! Barely, though, since PSN was down. That sucks. Not since. Ah, dude, you gotta get on it. Nice Black Ops 3 shirt. Says Viggy the Bear. Thank you, Viggy. Appreciate it. Bez says, hey, bro, my third donation. Yep, I've noticed. Thanks for the four, Bez. Appreciate that. Good luck with the stream. Thank you very much. Silver El Perrito de Plata says, good luck, Milo. Hope this contribution helps. Absolutely. Absolutamente. Love your videos. Keep on going, my friend. Thank you, sir. MCP Gaming says, do you think we'll use the 1.0 souls that were in the summoning key? Yes. Well, no, they're not. They're not in the key anymore. They're outside the key. Also, what about the sticker from Brazil and the Dempsey quote about Pat being in Brazil? Shang is in the Himalayas, according to the devs. Ah, no, Shang is not in the Himalayas, according to the devs. That is not true. The devs have said that it's either in the they've said multiple things. That's the problem. The devs have basically trolled us for years about the location of Shang. Like, years and years and years. It's literally been 5 years that we've been trolled about the location of Shang, and they've hinted that it's on the moon. In the code, it's supposedly hinted that it's on the moon. I mean, not on the moon, sorry, what am I talking about? On Mars. They probably have teased that it's in the Himalayas, but they've also teased that it's on Mars. So, it's a big question mark-a-rooney, that one. Pat being in Brazil is a weird one, though. I reckon that's a hole in the story that might be filled in the comic, potentially. We'll have to wait and see with that one, I think. Probably. Slicing them and dicing. Right, that's the last zombie. Prodigy, CSGO, the 3.01. Trying to have a bash here. Can you keep it down? I'm sorry, Prodigy. I'm sorry. And then we have Oliba. Olibaya. Not sure how you pronounce it. I got it. You got a poster. You're from Spain. Good luck with the Easter egg. P.S. Everyone butchers your name, mate. I just did it. Olibaya. Olibir. Olibir. That sounds like a Viking name. Olibir. My name is Olibir. Right. Let's go do a ritual. Let us go to... Ooh, actually, no. Hold on. Do I have ammo? I don't. I'm going to go get some money. How's it doing, chat? How's it going? Nightbot, please respond. You're my favorite YouTuber. All right, I'm going to try and do the graves thing with the RK5. It's going to be tough. I have to make sure I don't shoot them twice. Did I hit it? Yes, I hit it. Boom, I got it. There you go. You could just about see the fire there. Awesome, and you could hear it as well. So yeah, managed to do it with the RK5. That's good news. So now, somewhere on the map, that's step one of the Easter egg, by the way, guys. Step one of the Easter egg right there. Now, the lovely thingamadoodle coming through is the question of whereabouts this rock is. We've got to find this rock. This is an update to the Easter egg that has been discovered in the last few days.
Hi, guys.
Oh, let's avoid the zombie real quick. CK. Hi, MC Milo. You made a funny meme vid of me hunting for the next step. It's linked on this. If you enjoy it, a retweet would be highly appreciated. Mate, funny meme vids are the best. I'll try and check it on Twitter later. I can't check it right now. Cannot check videos during the stream. Cannot be happening. Does not work. All right.
Hi, guys.
Let's go through here. BFC4 donated the 3. Been here for ages. I can get Jack. We used to talk from time to time. Dave stream chat back in Black Ops 1 when you were mod. Awesome to see how far you, John, and Liam have come since then. Even though you haven't changed one bit, keep it up. Thank you, BFC4. Appreciate the support and the memories, man. The memories. Don't have shield yet. Not yet, Milo. Let's do the radios Easter egg. Let's do it. Let's do the radios Easter egg. Here we go. Radios Easter egg coming through. One. Oh, we gotta be speedy. We gotta be speedy. Two. Speed, 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 speed. Three. Got it. And the last one. Come on. I think I've got it. Yeah, baby. And now, if I go down the stairs, ta-da! That bad boy spawns. Also, why did that give me such a weird sound? The hell? That's such a weird noise. What the hell? I know if you do this, it'll play music, but knifing it.
That didn't hurt.
Oh, it stops the music. Interesting. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. That's cool that it does that. Let's open some stuff. MCP with a 3. Someone you trust in the community, don't want to throw names around, but you can tell us some other time. Told me the devs told him it was in the Himalayas. The devs literally have said one thing and then said another. I don't think like secret info from the devs is something we should put. Especially if it's in private, I don't think it's stuff that we should put any credence into, to be honest. As weird as that sounds. I just gotta hold square. What was that?
Hi guys.
Oh, it's the gobblegum machine. Never mind. CK says, no worries. I hope you find it entertaining anyways, bud. If you find the time later, keep up the good work. Thanks, man. Thank you very much. Gracias.
I had many dreams whilst in these trenches.
Interesting.
I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain.
Cool. Cool quote. I like. I like indeed. Starting with the one where Maxis told me or begged me to pull out or remove his brain. Butchering the quote here, guys.
When
butchering
it.
When life gives you lemons.
Attempt to weaponize lemonade.
Mate, what a quote! When life gives you lemons, attempt to weaponize lemonade. Brilliant. Brilliant stuff. Alright, let's grab this.
Finders keepers!
Excuse me, zombie. Excuse me. Let's go down into the mound. Milo, did I know about the perk Easter egg while reviving someone? The perk Easter egg while reviving someone? I don't think so. That sounds interesting. What is the perk Easter egg while reviving someone? Sport cars, anyone? What? Blundy is indeed a sucker for making the final Easter egg.
You know,
hard as balls.
Feel guilty about Sammy.
Indeed.
But then I remember, it wasn't really me. You will be grounded.
So that's an interesting question. You know, sometimes I feel guilty about Sammy, but then I remember it was not really me. The interesting thing is that he says Sammy and not like Sam. And like, he's never said Sammy before, referring to Samantha. So, and he's never expressed guilt about Samantha before. So is he referring to Samantha or Samuel Stullinger? That's the question. The question-rooney. Hello. I didn't pick that rope up. What rope? Rope? I've got the two parts that are in this area, the flag and the dragon thing. Keep things in there. It's gonna end the round, isn't it? Gonna end the round. There we go. Round ended. What gun is that? Completely forgot the KN was even there, to be honest. Completely forgot. Let's go next. Oh, this is getting expensive. I shouldn't have opened this door. This is going to be horrible. I'm going to make a beeline for the exit as soon as I can. Is the rock over here? Rock, where are you? Where art thou? Maxi, very nice, very nice.
Hi guys!
Donation, Slackdog, $3. Hey Milo, love the streams, good luck with Easter egg. Is this the hardest Easter egg you've tried or are going to find? Probably. Probably. I mean, it's taking a long ass time to solve, so that alone is probably evidence of the fact that it's a bit difficult. But it's not difficult per se. Difficult to find? Absolutely. Difficult in terms of completion? We don't know yet. Might be okay. Also, thank goodness these zombies are all slow as balls. It's making my life a lot easier. A lot easier. Rope in organs. Rope? Rope in you mean origins. Rope? A rope in origins. A rope. There's a rope in origins?
Death is now an inevitability.
An inevitability.
I take it you're interested in one of my discount lobotomies.
Yo, cell 23. We gotta find that cell 23, everybody. As soon as I've got the map open and I've got my shield and stuff like that, and I've done the second step of the Easter egg, because I haven't done that yet, we're gonna be looking for cell 23.
It may hold secrets. There we go. I can always use a few of those.
Yep, let's do that now. Electrify the Apothecon sign. No way. Sounds interesting. Electrification of the Apothecon servant.
Hi guys!
Does anyone know how you do that? Does anyone want to type it in the chat room? Bez says, I put the balls in the mouth. This is not the first time I've done that. Mate, that was completely like, I didn't script that or anything. I literally was just talking in the commentary and I was just like, okay, yeah. This is getting real awkward, all these words like coming together. It's almost as bad as Richtofen saying, yep, it just happened. Man, it just happened. How's glitching going? Ain't doing no glitching. No glitching. No visual glitches here. We're not about the visual glitch life. We're looking for real steps, fam. Real steps. Alright. Is the rock there? Oh, it might be, you know. Is that it? That's it, I think. I think that's the rock. I think it is. I could not be too sure, so I'm going to go back and check. I need to check for it. Canteen. And flowers, actually. Canteen.
Hi, guys.
And flowers right next to each other, bruh. All right, hold on. Get to the donation in a moment. Yeah, there's the rock. The rock. Right there.
Hi, guys.
That's the target. The target. Big P says, hey, Milo, love your vids. Keep it up, homie. Thanks for the 5, Big P. Appreciate it. Let's bring the likes back up now, guys. We've had a fair amount of time with the 420 dislikes. But it's now time to convert them into likes. If you feel so inclined, it is your choice. Also, this is going to sound weird, but I'm interested in the fact that this tree is not wobbling. All will be explained soon. MCP, this is the last donation I can afford now. Good luck. I'll tweet anything I find at you. Appreciate MCP. Never feel obligated to donate more than you can. I really, like, I respect the 0, I respect the 3, I respect the 20, whatever it might be. Thank you very much, MCP.
Thank you very much.
Get rid of them, to be honest.
TBH.
It's a shame you don't get points from these things. It would be nice.
What can you do?
Done. Okay.
I didn't even call pest control.
I am pest control! Okay. Red death above. Nah, mate. Nah, mate. Hoop! I'm going for those knives. I'm going for them. Back! Back! Gotcha! I just saw a weird looking spark. Boom.
Hi, guys!
Boom! Gotcha. Gotcha. These things are actually remarkably easy to knife. He says, missing a knife. Got that one. Wait for it. Actually, you know what? Let's leave the last one alive for a moment.
Hi, guys!
Let's leave it alive for a moment. Sanchez says, hey, Milo, $3. Found the Easter egg this morning. While getting breakfast, I used it to make most of a delicious omelette. Maybe you should try that. The real Easter egg here. Keep up the good work, my man. I hope you'll be the one to find the Easter egg first. Thank you, Sanchez. Thank you. People are saying rope. I don't understand. Why are people saying rope? Like, is rope? I don't get it. There isn't any rope to be found. Unless I'm really missing something. Rope. How do you do the time attack? You just get through the rounds super quick. 5 rounds in 5 minutes, 10 rounds in 12 minutes, etc. MVP Malik says, any tips for a lonely virgin? Just get out there, bro. Just talk to people. Just talk to people, fam. There we go. Alright. There's the chalk.
I know what this is.
I know what this is.
Ding!
The thing!
Ding!
Alright, let's get the wolf going. There we go. And if a parasite comes over here, I'll actually kill it just by this and try and get a soul. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. This way, this way. There we go. Oh, 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 oh. Hey, got a soul. Nice.
Okay, fellas.
Bingo.
If you've been paying attention.
If you've been paying attention.
Or
there's a rip.
It should be abundantly
clear. Nope, rope, nope, rope. Rope and nope. Lots of people saying rope, not a lot of people saying whack.
Business as usual.
Origins ropes? What is the origins
anyway,
rope?
Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heat.
Am I being real dumb?
The old shadow man and his apothecon pals.
Origins rope.
And it's making it real.
Chat is really loving the idea of there being some rope right now, so I've got to figure out what the origins rope is.
Look at it. It's practically held together with tape.
Rope.
And bits of string.
Origins rope. Oh, Treyarch Twitter? Let me check the people are saying Treyarch Twitter, so I'm going to check the Treyarch Twitter. If they've given us a step, I'm going to be heated. I don't want a step. I do not want a step. Treyarch Twitter. Over here, we're celebrating National Video Games Day, like... And it's a shot of Nachtoran Totem's stairs. I'm going to go with not a step. Gonna go with not a step for now. Let's get the reload going. Let's build myself a little shield as well. Very nice. Thank you very much. Next to the box in Origins.
Perhaps we are doomed no more.
What am I doing? What am I doing? Perhaps we are doomed no more. Oh, hello, zombie. Hello. Hello. Alright, let's just go to mob. I'm being trolled. Oh, a lot of people saying rope right now. You know what? Even if this is a troll, it's an interesting troll because it's not just your cell 23. Way. It's a little bit unique, just a little bit. So I'm intrigued. Origins rope. We'll figure it out. We will figure it out. We're in Origins now. I'ma find me some rope, everybody. Oh, what's that?
Hi guys.
Oh, double points. I want it. There's too many zombies in the way. Unfortunately.
We must secure more ammunition.
We must secure
so
more ammunition.
Hi guys!
Not sure I need to state it.
What could people... That's tempting. But I ain't gonna do it. He gonna do it. Oh, oh my god. Do they mean like that? That's some rope. That's like real rope. So they could, like, that could be what people mean. Too many zombies.
I barely even saw the blood.
There we go. Jingly jingly. Box rope. Brick. The rope's on a wooden box. Okay, I'll go check. Like, I'm down to check stuff, guys. That's what we're here for. We are Easter egg. I don't know what happened. It's weird. It really is quite weird because I was just happily streaming and then I think my PC overheated or something. Because it's not behaving right now. My PC's not behaving. So hopefully we're back. I have no idea if we are or not. I've got to figure it out. Let's see. Let's see. Are we back? Yeah, we are. Okay, so what happened? Oh, left side only. 2 seconds. 2 seconds. Okay, so what happened is my computer restarted itself and it completely deleted all of my settings in OBS, which is my streaming program. So I have no idea what happened. It's so weird. Oh, that fades out. Hello. It's super weird. So I've got it like, I'm sorry if it's in like one ear and stuff, but I'm gonna have to start getting things back set up because it randomly just decided to die. So let's go and let's try and add our stuff back again, I guess. Let's see. That is not the right size. So I'm working on it, guys. Essentially, that is the moral of this story right now. I am working on it. Just give me some time, okay? I don't have a clue why it glitched out, but it did. So I've got to try and fix it. So yeah, I'm gonna just make sure that my stuff gets fixed. Okay. There we go. Let's add the webcam. Oh, there's me. Hello. That's good. It's so weird. It just deleted my settings. That's so annoying. Okay, now I've got to get my webcam border. Dude, that's insane that it did that. Okay, webcam border. I'm so sorry, guys. This is somewhat embarrassing. Let's try and find my webcam border now, shall we? Where is it? That's the question. There it is. Okay, let's make that a bit bigger. Very good. Let's put the old webcam inside the webcam border. Oh, very nice. Then let's get the webcam border and shift it slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. There we go. Okay. No sound. No sound? Are we sure? Let's try and find my webcam border.
No, there's sound. There's definitely sound.
Where is... That's the question. There's definitely sound there. So... we've got the game now. I'm going to just do a quick test. Resume game. There we go. Ooh, it's dark in game right now. Blimey, what are my settings doing? I'm going to jump and land. Bang. Let's go. Bang. Oh, no, can't do that. All right, let's not knife the zombie. Knife. There we go. Knife. There we go. So we should be able to see if it's synced up. Should be able to see if it's synced up. Hopefully. Hopefully. Knife. 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 Jump. Land. Knife. Shoot. Let's see. What are my settings doing? I'm gonna jump and land. Bang. Let's go. Bang. Oh, no, can't do that. Alright, let's not knife the zombie. Knife. There we go. Knife. There we go. So we should be able to see if it's synced up. Alright, seems okay. Seems okay. You can hear me perfect. That's good. There are so many dislikes because we did a dislike spike. Game sound a little high. Sure thing. We can fix that. Let's see now. How's the game sound now? Bang. Oh no, hold on. Now. Bang. Bang. Etc. How's that? The colors are a bit weird though for me. That's one thing that does look strange. We're troubleshooting with the chat right now. We're finding an Easter egg, but first of all, we're finding the right settings for my stream. Because OBS deleted them. Jiggly jiggly. Okay, cool. So that's good. People are saying rope. Okay, it's synced up and okay, cool. I'm just looking at the chat. What's wrong with my emblem, mate? Don't hate, appreciate. It's beautiful. Waffles are people too. It's just a visual glitch. Banter. I am that duck. Okay, so next I've got to get my donations so that if people donate, I don't miss it. That would be rather terrible. I don't want that to happen at all. People are like, hey, we're back. Okay. Richtfin, 1 minute ago, said, hold on, Maxis. I did not remove your brain without good reason. There you go. And this canny said, g'day from Straya, mate. Hope you find something good new today. Something new today, sorry. Also, someone needs to data mine the God Flower Pot and Canley Strike, mate. We'll figure it out one day. We'll figure it out. It'll happen. All right, so let me get the settings underway. Oh, lovely, jubbly. My baby has gone down the plug hole. My baby has gone down the plug. The poor little thing was so skinny and thin. It should have been washed in a jug, in a jug. My baby is perfectly happy. It won't need no washing no more. It's larking about with the angels above.
Hi, guys.
Wait, it works. Okay, that was a test donation. There you go. Okay, let's plop that there. Let's go up a little bit. Little bit. Okay, good stuff. Looks like we're good to go. Get all my things back in place. Howdy, partners. I am that duck. Okay, looks like we're back. At last. Good stuff. I'm going to tweet out just to make sure that people know. Had to quickly redo all my stream settings. But I think we have now resumed my hunt. Boom. Lovely, that is tweeted. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. Okay. Cool. Sorry about that, everybody. Sorry. Okay. Those rocks look rather peculiar, don't they? Just floating there. Just floating. All on their own. Oh, there's just a gap. Oh, no, there's no gap. I want a gap so I can see the rocks. Look at that. Just floating. There's a truck there as well with a little light on it. Little light. Okay, so. The one thing I was going to do is in here somewhere. Not there. Here. So I normally like bump this up a bit. Let's just see in game. Bump that up a little bit. Bump that up a little bit. Bump that up like little bit. There we go. And then bump this like a little bit. There we go. Lovely. Back to my usual settings. Looking good. Alright, and then go back to that, and then go back to that. Smashing! Okay, I think that we're good again then. I think that we're good again. I reckon. I'll wager. So, what was I doing just before I ripped? I was building the Keeper Protector. We can build that. Also, was I responding to a donation? So Danny said, hey Milo, the rope is just a rebuild
Hi,
barrier.
Hi guys.
Thanks Danny. I agree with you, I think that's probably all it is. Prodigy said, just finished my bash, I had to mute your vid before, but your face was good. Oh my god, dude. Where am I going this way? Half hour sesh. Poof, not bad at all. And then Frabacino says, Milo, you melon. You got me. Yeah, the rope doesn't exist. The rope doesn't exist. That was nothing. Okay.
Hi guys.
Oh, Kendall Fire. Milo, it sounds like you've been drinking a lot of coffee. I don't drink coffee, actually. I don't drink anything caffeinated. I'm not a fan of it. Like, same with fizzy drinks. I'm water only. I've actually got some tea around, but it's peppermint tea, so it's not caffeinated tea. Do I have a shield? Yes. Let's go to D then. Let's do that. Let's go to D, get the rock, build the keeper protector, and then get the Easter egg step done. Audio's going in and out. Is it? Let me have a listen. Let me have a quick listen. A lot of coffee. I don't drink coffee, actually. I don't drink anything caffeinated. I'm not a fan of it. Like, same with fizzy drinks. I'm water only. I've actually got some tea around, but it's peppermint tea, so it's not caffeinated tea. Do I have a shield? Yes.
I'd really prefer not to linger Let's around go to here, then. Unless it's absolutely necessary.
So, I mean, I just listened to the stream. Didn't cut out once. So are you guys trolling me about the audio? Are you trolling? Let's go down here. Actually, wait, what am I doing? I need to check the other locations.
Wait,
what am I doing?
Been trying to hurt me all these years?
Bit of blood. Yay, there it is.
I sense value in this.
So, I'll just let the zombie break my shield while I do this.
Hi, guys.
Segna. Hey, Milo. Found a radio interrupt in front of the ritual spot. I killed a zombie and a person that sounded like Dr. Monty started reading a poem. Yep. That, we can activate that, actually. It's Shakespeare. It is Shakespeare. Okay, audio's fine. Good stuff. So. Ooh. We could... Have I activated the wolf in my game? Yes, I have. We could just kill the zombie. But I want to use my immolation.
Hi, guys.
Should probably do that. Thanks, Segna, by the way, for the donation. Severed, thank you for the donation as well. Encore, encore, sing again. Severed, are you the Severed I know? If you are, then sup, dude. How's it going? Dude.
Nostalgia.
Nostalgia.
It really isn't what it used to be.
It really isn't what it used to be. So. Hey, zombie, how's it going? You're right, mate. Now, this is the guy. He's been drinking. It ain't me that's been drinking. It's the zombie. Right. People saying lag. Is it lagging? It looks fine to me. It really looks fine. I don't know what people are saying about lag. I'm keeping an eye on like my CPU and my like all my settings, and it doesn't look like it's having any trouble, so it should be fine. People are really moaning though. They're really moaning. So, I don't know. I'm trying to keep an eye on it. I am trying. So, let's do this.
Spicy.
Spicy.
At least it's clearing my sinuses.
Okay, let's spin the box a few times. Wash the lag away. There we go. First hit. Mate. Bit too good. First hit, everybody. Havoc. The Havoc. Quick. There we go. Mate, this box luck is pretty great right now. Not going to lie, it's pretty great. I bet if I put the Mara Stagwa back in, I'd get it again with this luck. Boom. Alright, it's fine. People are saying the audio's fine and there's no lag, so I'm going to roll with that. Oh, I thought I got the thunder gun. I was like, mate, that's stupid luck. Stupidly good. Let's grab this as well. Okay, ICR. Which is in this map. Someone yesterday was like, it's not in the map, dude. But it is. Certainly is. There we go. Dracon.
Precision is key.
Unless
I just get a new weapon.
Gorgon.
Hi, guys.
Gorgon. Astrol. So, just realized how beautiful my name sounds. Yo, TG, baby. Let's go. Let's go. When introspectively repeated, this pizza is amazing. I love you. Keep up the good work. Astrol. Love you too, fam. Spread the love right now. You know what? Yep. I'm going to get rid of the TG for now. Oh, I could have put it on the table. Rip. Rip. So we're gonna go and start this Easter egg. I believe cafeteria is the start for me. For me. Cafeteria, I believe. If it's buffering, that's your internet being crap. That ain't my problem if it's buffering, that's your problem. If it's lagging, as in if there's like actual frame stutter or similar, then that is my problem. But I don't think there is. This is DE as well, I'm in the wrong place. So I might as well just pick up a chalk and start that bad boy.
Start it off like.
Hi guys. There we go. So mob. That's where I'm going. Although I should probably put this down over root. Let's just do the chalk real fast. Let's do it. Let's do the chalk. Let's do it. I need this for points. The peacekeepers are for points. We can get the thunder gun back later. But we need something to be able to make points with. Let's see if that was the right one. I need to put a shield down as well, or grab a shield rather. Is it down? I can't see it. That's the USS from darkness. That's the right one. Yep, that's the right one. So, you must ascend from darkness goes in Nacht der Antoten. Let's put it in Nacht, which is just here. Lovely. Let's grab this. Wait, no. Oh no, those need to swap. Okay. Salvation lies above. There we go. And then I just need to swap Kino and Mob. There we go. Kino is via DE. Phase or optic? Neither. Waffles. I kid. I don't know. That's for you guys to decide. Phase or optic, chat? Make the decision.
Hi, guys.
Make the call. Papa Doppelop says, you missed my last donation when your stream cut out. Read it, please. Also, good luck finding more steps to the Easter egg. Sorry, Papa Doppelop. Sorry about that. Let me check. Papa Doppelop. Papa Doppelop. Papa Doppelop. Papa Doppelop. Ah! Yes, Papa Doppelop. I was answering your question, wasn't I? So, in terms of steps that have been
found,
the steps that have been found are as follows. Number one, graves. Number two, rock in the floor, you find it, which for me is just here. Find that. And then, after that, you bring the keeper there. Edward Richtofen says, stream's top notch, find the next step, shall we? Absolutely, let's give it a go. Let's give it a go. It's
not pleasant. Hi, guys.
Andrew says, hey, Milo, love the vids. Keep up, by the way, from Chucky's stream last night. Have a good time hunting. Thank you. Appreciate it. Welcome from Chucky's stream. And RoflWaffles says, can I help you win Glitching Queen's Heart? No, I can't. Apologies. Mate, cell 23? Spooky.
A spooky, scary skeletons.
There. That one. That one. So now we can go back to Kino. We'll go via DE just to make it a bit quicker. The birds, Waffles. The birds are back. The birds. So, as far as the secret candle goes, I'll show you guys. I will show you what the secret candle is going to be for. The secret candle. Alright, CK says audio's gone. CK's been donated, so I trust him. The audio's still there. There.
Okay. What?
I don't understand. I don't understand. Why do people always say the audio is gone when the audio is still there? Like, literally, I don't get it. I might ban the word audio in my stream. Actually, I might do that. I legit might... Hold on. There we go. I legit am tempted to, like, block people that say, like, rip audio. And just see who it blocks. Just because then there'll be all the legit people that won't actually get banned. And everyone else would just get blocked. That would be funny. But alas, people would be like, Milo, it's not fair. It was a joke. Let's light some candles, shall we? Boom. Get lit, please, candle. Oh, that's a zombie. Oh, that's a zombie. I need a shield as well. Candle is troll. No, 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 no. I don't reckon so. I reckon there may be some, like, real legitness to the candle. I reckon. Take a look, everybody. Take a look, okay? So. By the way, we're on 3k likes. Let's try and hit 4k. Let's aim for 4k likes. Let's do that. Let's push it up. So, this thing here. If you count the candles, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. 22 candles, right? 22 candles spelling the number 23. That doesn't sound right, does it? That doesn't sound right. So, what is currently thought needs to happen is that we need to find another candle to go in there to be the 23rd candle of the number 23. That's what we're currently thinking. Also, shall I do the keeper step now? Alright, guys, let's vote. Let's vote. I love you just saying. Love you too. Keeper step, okay? Should we do it now? Or, is this the wrong pad? Is it the other side? Yeah, let's vote. Keeper step now, or, go through rounds for perks. That is the question I'm asking. Wait, no, it can't be the other side. Oh, it's the other side of the actual jump. Zombie. You know what? Question. Can you change the chalk around after you've completed the egg?
Hi, guys.
Let's find out. No. That was an easy no. Andrew says, don't believe the trolls. Audio is fine for the stream. Refresh if you have issues. Lots of love, Milo. Appreciate it, Andrew. See, Andrew, you got
Hi,
my back.
Hi, guys.
You got my back, Andrew. You got my back. And Gromhani says, slack down off the of the Kyleech. Papped Banshee, yes, means Wand of the Witch in Irish. Really? Wand of the Witch. Interesting. I think that has anything to do with the Easter egg. Not off the top of my head, but maybe we will find out that it does. That's interesting, though. Slack down of the Kyleech. Papped Banshee. The Papped Banshee, rather. Which I featured in one of my videos today.
Hi, guys.
Who was saying now? Do Keeper. Someone to Do Keeper. Hi Milo, I'm Hoy. I'm the guy who accidentally fooled the whole world and getting the whole world hyped for a fake Easter egg step, the candle in Kino when it was a texture glitch. Oh no, Hoy! What have you done, Oi? You didn't know it was a glitch, and can I please tell Noah Hoy is very sorry? Absolutely. Absolutely, I can. I reckon that the fact that you found that, though, isn't actually a bad thing.
Hi guys!
In fact, it's kind of good, because it's got us looking for this 23rd candle. And I reckon that's, like, legit. We need to be doing that. So, it's good. It has had a good outcome.
Hi, guys.
Waterstone with the $5. There's a skeleton hand sticking out one of the tombs in the Primus statue area. Maybe we have to give the hand an item. That would be cool. Because they give us items, right? For GK and stuff. So, maybe. Maybe. That's possible. Is it this jump? Is this the right jump? I forgot which jump it was. It's not that jump. Is it the other Verrucht one? Webster says, the candles are, because there are 22 zombies maps, Revelations is the 23rd, and that's why they're there. Yeah, so, yeah, exactly. 22 zombies maps so far. Revelations is the 23rd, so it's got 23 written in candles. But I reckon we are bringing the candle from Der Eisendracher. Sorry, what am I saying? From Gorod Krovi to this map. Is the rock there? Yes, the rock is there. That's where it is. So what I want to do, I'm going to jump across to Kino. There it is. I'm going to call the keeper in from here. Because everyone was like, hey, Mr. Waffle Waffles, you gotta call the keeper in, man. You gotta do it. You gotta do it. So that's what we're gonna do right now, okay? Keeper. Oh, I gotta... Did I not even build it yet? Man, I've been slacking. I've been slacking. All right, here we go. I'd be surprised if the keepers are truly willing to help us. They haven't always been particularly fond of me. So, yeah. round's gonna end. Ooh, I don't have Al's hat on. Might not work. Damn. Damn. Is he gonna do it? He's doing it. You don't need Al's hat. Confirmed. Awesome. That's so good, dude. We've just confirmed something for the entire community. You do not need Al's hat. That's great news. That is actually, like, really good news. Alright. For the zombies. Mate. You think you can attack my keeper and just get away with it? Are you mad? Are you dumb? Are you dumb? Reload. I want to use this for points. That's why I want to use that bad boy.
Hi, guys.
The keeper's doing his ritual, as you can see. Doing the ritual. The keeper ritual. This is step two of the Easter egg. And you do not need Al's hat. Good news. Last donation. I hope you saw the egg first. Once again, lots of love. Thanks, Andrew.
Hi, guys.
Thank you, Andrew. Let's reload. Is it keep? Mate. These zombies getting through. It's not okay. My keeper's just trying to chill out right now. You zombies are attacking him. That's not fair. Reckless Limits says that when you stand at certain windows, use the keeper protector. If the keeper goes inside the rooms and it looks like it's going to try... When you stand at certain windows, use the keeper protector. The keeper goes inside the room and it looks like it's looking for something. Please try this out. Maybe you have to knock something for it to pick up. Interesting. Interesting, Reckless Limits. We can try that for sure. We can get that a go. Right now, the keeper's doing his ritual. He's doing the ritual. The ritual del keeper. Doing that. Getting it done. Getting it done. Let's pop one of these bad boys down. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. These freaking zombies sneaking past my shot. That's not okay. That ain't okay. Gonna be done soon, fam. Are you gonna be done soon, fam?
Hi, guys.
Are you gonna be done soon or not? Still doing it. Double death machine. Sure. Cause of death. You gonna be done soon, buddy? You gonna do it? I'm waiting. I kill one zombie. I look at the keeper. I kill one zombie. I look at the keeper. Should we grab this? Oh, let's do this, actually. Let's do that. Boom. He's got to be done soon. Has this somehow gotten heavier since I last used it? The zombie's just breaking the barrier down right now. Please be finished, dude. How long are you going to take, buddy? Havoc says, Milo, you're my favorite. If I could game with you, I would. You're amazing. Thanks, Havoc.
Appreciate it, Havoc.
Mate, this guy's taking way too long. Is something wrong? I hope not. I really hope not. Keeper, please. Hey, he's done. Nice. Boom. Yeah, baby. There it is. Murdering. He died doing what he loved. Murdering. Right, so the Arnie's just covering me right now. I'm going to get another look at that little reel, that audio reel, just so you guys can get a nice, clear look at it. There it is. There it is. There is the audio reel, everybody. Still refuse to right submit. There. Does not sound fun. I'm going to grab it. We must secure a message by which to play back this record. Could be important. So Richmond says, guys. We must secure a method by which to play back this recording. It could be important. Hoy says, P.S. I'm dropping 25. Yo, 25. Thank you, pal. You know my 100% go-tos every day whenever I can go to watch your streams and vids. Good luck, Milo. I love your vids and your theories and thoughts on everything amaze me and you're very similar to mine. Bro, respect that. Respect the 25 and respect the fact that we are theory twins. Yes, mate. Got those same theories coming through. Keeper picks up a gun from the table. I hope not. That keeper could be dangerous, mate. Could be dangerous. Geordie says the Xboxes are going to complete the Easter egg. Yeah, man. Those Xbox players are going to solve it for us. PlayStation players are slacking right now.
Hi, guys.
We be slacking. Active Havoc says before it was patched, people could bleed out to get the Easter egg, and dying seems to grow the spark. So it seems like letting players bleed out to certain Apothecon floor symbols might have a response. Death explains the tombstone beginning step. Worth a shot. So the floor symbols, I don't think, are part of the egg right now, personally. Right, like later on they might be, but right now I don't think those purple symbols on the floor are part of the egg. They're always the same currently. I think that there's a chance that they'll be used later, but not yet. Death is definitely a very, very important theme. I mean, we've shot graves to start it off. There's death right there. So, this is the next step of the egg. Just before we get it, I'm going to get into these donations. Drunken Rampage with a 3. Try shooting the DE coffins or the cardboard cutout in the same order as the gravestones after getting the first reel. We can try that. We did the cardboard cutouts yesterday. I don't think I tried the DE coffins. I could try the coffins for sure. And then Stony says, 1 candle equals 1 Harambee. Good luck with the Easter egg. Thanks, Stony. Appreciate it. Thank you very much for the donation, sir or madam. So this is where we have to play the audio. This is... pardon me. This is the box. Okay? So let's do this. Let's do this.
Hi, guys.
Voice full. Hey, Waffles. Can you get the Shadow's Evil Summoning Key from doing the solo Easter egg? As far as I'm aware, you cannot get the Summoning Key solo from Shadows. As far as I know. And can you do the current known EE steps if you haven't completed all EEs? The currently known steps you can do. I'm just gonna wait for the Apothicon. You can do the currently known steps. Actually, no, let me do it without the Apothicon. It'll be clearer. The audio will be clearer. Okay, let's do it. I'm trying to make the zombie crawler downstairs.
Hi, guys.
Lots of donations coming through. Wow. Sir Dude says, what's the difference between a snowman and a snowwoman? Don't know. I do not know. What's the difference between a snowman and a snow woman? Crawler? Yeah. Oh, yes. Oh, slow crawler. All right, perfect. Have a listen, stream. Have a listen. Let's do this.
After many weeks of failure and frustration, Dr. Maxis finally achieves the breakthrough he had been searching for. The results were immediate and startling. In the case of Subject 2-6, his instances of violent outburst were non-existent. His docility appeared. Permanent. Unfortunately, while we prepared to implement the treatment on the other subjects, there was an incident. During his field test this morning, Subject 2-6 attacked a handler. 2-6 and the handler were both destroyed. Maxis believes Subject 2-6 only attacks the handler. He does not know I was attacked as well. I have observed a developing pattern of high fevers and cold sweats. My thoughts are erratic. My relationship with Ludwig is complicated. I fear I cannot keep the secret from him for long.
Hi, guys!
Emotion. And then the hi guys, just to end the little bit of emotion there. Snowballs. Oh, sad dude with the dad jokes. Oh dear. What would your ideal end cutscene be, says Bez? Enjoying the stream, by the way. Ideal end cut. I don't know. I don't even want to think about it. I don't want zombies to end, man. I don't want it to end. Also, I just saw a red light in here. What was that? Yeah, I honestly don't know. Ideal end cutscene. Everything, like, everyone dies, everything goes wrong, and then in the next game we have to save the universe. How about that? Alright. So someone said shoot 1823 on the Shoot 1823 on the DE clock, so I'm going to try that now, just for the bants.
Hi, guys!
Jackson says, just wondering if anyone's paused the game in the theater or looked with a sniper to see what the red symbols on the grave are after shooting them. Good thought. I think it's just fire. It's not symbols, it's just fire in front of them, I think. But that's a good thought regardless, because you never know, there might be some symbols, like, behind the fire or something. 1823, okay. We can do this. Did we hit 4K likes? Did we manage that? Yo, homies. Homies, mwah, thank you so much for the 4K likes. Appreciate it. 5K is the next goal. Right, 1823. One. Oh, whoops. Time for warnings is... Let's just take you out. 1, 8, 2, 3.
Unleash the Magwars.
Hold on.
Hi, guys.
Sanchez, if you haven't seen it before, there's a lamb blinking in what looks like Morse code inside the reception at the left outside parking kino. Something to solve while on stream. Ooh. A lamb blinking Morse code sounds very
Hi
rare.
Guys!
Mark, oh my goodness. This mark is gonna rip me. Yep, I'll take that.
Hi guys!
Yeah, this mark is gonna be difficult.
From its ruptured head is making me thirsty.
Okay. One more head.
Uno mas.
There we go, got it. Gotcha. Right, let's finish this while there's
Hi guys!
Souls. I'll get those donations in a moment, everybody. In a moment. Un momento.
Standing in my way. I take it you're interested in one of my discount lobotomy.
Still not done.
Hi guys.
Wow. More souls. That's fun. Good stuff. Okay, and also let's make use of the insta while I'm here. It's headshots, by the way, guys. Headshots. Gotta get headshots for this. Oh my goodness. Couple more. Okay, donations. So, Vasa Flasher says, activated an urn, and Apothecon language started to play and anti-grav started, tweeted you the vid. So that's right here, actually. That's this thing. It's like here. I think that you're going to be talking about it, at least. I reckon so. Anti-grav is a coincidence, but the audio quote, if the Shadow Man would stop talking, I'd be able to play you it.
Why do you do the things you do?
Okay, that's done. Let's activate it now. I may not have hit it. I want to check out this lamb blinking 115. Oh, blinking Morse. Also, Shadow Man, shut your trap, mate. I don't want to hear it. So, who was saying there was a lamb blinking Morse? Sanchez. Left outside part of Kino. Okay. Frappuccino, getting closer and closer to the GK Easter egg. Just about to start challenges. Needing some more tips. Weapon perk. Dingo and Draken are very, very good for it. Pack-a-punch them. Definitely pack-a-punch for the Gush step. Anything else I'd like to say that I haven't said already? Pack-a-punch for Gush. If you get Gush, pack-a-punch. For bombs, don't sweat. Just, you've got time. If you're going to miss it, just stay away from the bombs. They'll explode. You can just try again next round.
Hi, guys.
Andrew's back. Hey, I'm back. Sorry I lied about the whole last donation thing. Jeffrey's bay, and so is Kevin. Jeffrey and Kevin. Kev the Keeper. Jeffrey the Apothecon. Maybe they'll become friends one day. You never know. Easter egg step. Yeah, maybe. Thank you for streaming on a rainy day here in Idaho, USA. No problem, Andrew. Spooge, bro. It's been a long time. How you been, bro? Rigfin didn't seem or deem Maxis a reliable partner because of his emotional conflict with the Sophia. Rigfin didn't deem Maxis a reliable partner because of emotional... Maybe. That rings a bell. But I don't remember. Okay, lamb. A lamb I'm looking for right now. A lamb near the outside part of Kino.
Hi, guys.
Oh, they meant lamp. They meant lamp. Yeah, that's not Morse, sadly. I've seen that before. That's not Morse, unfortunately. I wish it was, but it ain't.
Hi, guys.
Alright, VOCP says you have to watch this video right now. I can't. I literally can't watch videos while I'm streaming. You saw what happened a minute ago. My stream literally ripped because my computer overheated. It will happen again. I cannot watch videos while I stream. Grape5 Danny says, hey Waffles, I don't know if you saw the red looking thing in the Scotland DE. Didn't go to school today and all this week. Oh man, mate. You gotta get to school, fam. You gotta do it. Morse code at Kino, the lights at coat counter. I think that's what we just looked at. MrRoflWaffles. And then let's go over here. Skull is here. Excuse me, zombie. It's not there. Where's the skull? I always forget. Oh, is it here? No, it's not over there. It's around here somewhere. I have seen it before. It's like... hold on, I don't get it. Okay. That's oh, it's there. There it is. You see how it's got like a little red button in it? But no one knows what it does yet. And then there's this down here. Did it activate? I'm sure that's where it is. It's not in here, is it?
Hi, guys.
A lot of people were like, oh, yeah, I'm going to light candles earlier on those. But they don't actually, you're not actually lighting them. It's just that the light doesn't render in. Sadly. But yeah, I thought that the thing was just here, but maybe not. Look on the roof of the center and appeared knocked a keeper. Yeah, people have been getting that. It's a glitch, I think. I think it's a glitch. Thanks, though, Jason, for the donation. And Marco Polo says, maybe you can use the keeper in the same sense you can use the gauntlet in Gorokrovi. Like, it might be looking for the candle for it to place at the 23 or something in that sense. Yeah, maybe. Maybe, for sure. Like, I think that there's a good chance that we're going to have to give the keeper a candle or something like that. Like, I wouldn't be surprised at all. Would not be surprised. Tap the peacekeeper. We could do. We could do. I can start. Actually, I can start doing this. One. Got it. Right, that's D.
Hi, guys.
Uno Numero says, hey, dude, remember me? I just want to say I love your videos so much. I would spend more money, but my mom won't let me rip. No problem, man. No problem. No problem at all. Thank you so much for the donations, though. I really, really, really appreciate it. All right. Next Nacht Rock should be just there. I missed. I think I'm going to miss again, aren't I? Yep, I missed twice in a row. Good job, Milo. Good job. How about that? There, I got that one. Uh-oh. Zombie has me cornered. There we go. Right, so that's Nacht and DE.
So hi, guys.
Oh, I've just gone to DE. What am I doing? Hoy says, hey, Milo, I was just thinking, what if the mob and Shadows crews return to keepers that we fight in the end? That would be cool. That would be cool. Oh, like, mob would be, like, keepers, and then DE would be apothecons. I mean, not DE, what am I saying? Shadows, apothecons, that would be cool. Because they're cursed. I'd like that. I would like that. Okay, so I'm looking for a rock up here.
Hi, guys.
There it is. Got it. Cool, so that's mob. Please watch it when you pause the game and don't forget to watch it, please. Alright, fam. Did I miss a donation? No. Thank goodness. Thank goodness. Right, let's go Verrückt. Let's get the two at Verrückt. When are the t-shirts going on sale again? Probably the weekend. What will the dates be? Sometime this weekend, probably. That's when we're thinking right now. That's when we are thinking. So there's one. Got it. Lovely. And there should be another over there. Oh, unless it's, let me go up here and have a look. Try and put the coordinates of the four previous maps in the clock. Interesting idea. Sophia's long dead. What was she doing in this map? She isn't dead. She ain't dead. She blasted off into space in Gorokrovi and she was like, Maxis, I must find him. The paradox must be resolved. The loop must be closed. So yeah, he ain't, Sophia ain't dead. She very much alive. You would die if the Easter egg cutscene is just all the past endings. Oh. That would be so terrible. I want new story. New story, please. No, it'll be juicy. It's guaranteed to be juicy.
Hi, guys.
Have I heard the radio next to the mob surgeon table? Oh, let me get speed cola. The radio next to the mob surgeon table. I mean, we could go around listening to radios if you guys want. I was gonna keep looking for this candle. This mystery candle. Also, let me just break this real fast.
How is that possible?
Oh, someone said I missed it. Did I? Pretty sure I hit it.
Hi, guys.
Let's find out. Yo, Milo, why don't I answer your Snapchat? I literally get thousands of snaps. I would literally have to, like, go full-time, quit university, and just open snaps all day. That's why. And you're from Norway. I'm sorry. I'm sorry that's the way it is, but, did I miss it? Bruh, come on. Like, literally, I get so many snaps from people. that it's literally impossible for me to reply to everyone. And I do reply to people sometimes, and it just gets lost in the haystack of Snapchats. There's so many. Like, it's because my Snapchat is in the description of all my videos.
Hi, guys.
And so there's just so many people that have added me, and I try and respond, but there's just so many, I cannot get to all of them. And Snapchat, like, deletes the messages as well. Like, if I, it, like, past the first maybe, like, 30 snaps, Snapchat literally just, like, removes the thing. So it will say that there's something there, but it won't let me open it. It's really weird. So, yeah, sorry about that. Desire says, hey Milo, loving the stream of the videos, just curious as to what I think of the ending of Revelations would be. Again, once again, I've said it before and I'll say it again. I don't know, and I kind of don't want to think about it just because I don't want zombies to end. I want to be blessed with a continuation of zombies. It's sad that it's ending. There we go. Right, let's see, did I get it? Did I get it? Yep, I did. I hit them all. Lovely. Look at you, Dr. Monty.
Well played.
Well played. Thanks, Monty. I am that duck. Shield, 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 shield. Indeed. Indeed. So, just before I go and get the shield, let's come here. Gotcha. These things probably contain gateworms. Probably. Which is interesting. There's probably a gateworm in there.
That didn't hurt. I'm almost completely numb, physically.
I wish we could see inside.
I'm no fan of the biting.
I'm no fan of the biting.
Or the clawing.
Right. Let's go to anywhere. Yep, that works. Shield, shield, shield. Thank you, chat. Thank you very much, chat. High five. Boom! We're getting a shield.
Hi, guys.
Wunderbar.
Wunderbar.
Get that wrong sometimes. I don't
know. Hi, guys.
Hyperion Burns says, I know you're the only one that will look into this, but I think that the giant monster that ate Pack-a-Punch speaks Apothicon. I mean, it is an Apothicon. You can sort of hear it if you stand near it. Let's stand near it. Let's stand near it and listen. Everyone listen.
Hi, guys.
I don't hear it. Sorry, Hyperion.
Hi, guys.
I do not hear it speaking Apothicon. Unfortunately. Sophia ain't dead. Andrew coming through. Is there a way I could play with you? Lots of love. Right now, I'm just playing solo. Just going for that solo game, Andrew. Appreciate the offer, though. Alex says, do you think I'll ever come to Norway? By the way, do you think Treyarch would do so? We can't do the Easter egg before Xbox gets it, since it's the last map. They could. That would be cool. I would be fine with that, to be honest. I wouldn't mind. A month of Easter egg searching would be pretty difficult, though. Oh, that says acid. It does say acid on it. Cool. Milo's at uni. Yes, indeed. I am at university. I am a physics student. Physics at university. You could have guessed, right? Like, you could have probably guessed. I love the name Milo says Harambe number one. Thank you. Yeah, I like it. I think it's cool. So, one of the things that we are looking for... Because I've talked about this whole candle shebang, right? I've talked about the candles and the missing candle. One of the things that we should be testing for, as well as a candle, is this cell 23 that everyone's going on about. Because it says 23, and so people have been going crazy over the idea that there's an actual cell 23, which could be in there. You never know. Like, open this bad boy up. Let's nade the door.
Hi, guys.
Do it. Boom. Nothing. Nothing. Desire says, I managed to get one of the posters. Is it just number 15 that's signed by everyone? Or is 93? 115 is signed by everyone. 935, I don't remember. But, like, a lot of, like, special numbers. So, like, 666, 420. They have, like, little special additions to them. I didn't do anything too crazy because I didn't want to mess the integrity of the poster up. But, it's, yeah. Like, special numbers tend to have special stuff on them for the posters. Thank you so much for buying one, by the way, Desire. I really, really hope you like it. Should be arriving probably next week sometime. Early next week, I would guess. So, yeah, should I pick up... Yeah, let's do it.
Mmm,
That was good.
That was good. Oh, you can move those things. They swing. What happens if you shoot 666 on the clock? We can do it, but I'm sure it's been done before. Oh, I don't have any grenades right now. I have no grenades. Okay. I'm gonna go next round and get some grenades so I can make crawlers.
Touch me. Don't you will provoke a response.
Nine through five is the clock code. Yes, 9 through 5 is, but there might be other codes as well. We hit 5k likes. Thank you.
Hi guys.
Thank you so much, everybody. 5,000 of, like, that's insane. Just think about that for a moment. 5,000 people liking a stream. 5,000. That's a lot of people. So yeah, thank you so much. If we get 6k, then that's more than half of the like people watching the stream right now. If we can hit 6k. That's the next target. Can we do it? Would be pretty mental. Let's do this. See if we can get a max. Let's get it, RoflWaffles. Yeah. Let's get it. Let's solve this Easter egg. Let's go. Splat. Alright. No max there. I'm gonna get rid of the Peacekeeper and buy an HVK. Because then I can keep point building with it.
Hi guys!
Jackson says, what do I think the pressure gauge looking thing is in the hut at the start? That's to indicate if you've done the ritual.
Hi guys!
Like the conversion generator, that's what it's for. So for example, if I come through here. Jack Hayes, thanks for the donation. Jackson, thank you as well. Andrew says, not today, in the near future. I'm just too busy. I'm sorry. University plus uni takes way too long, man. I apologize. So this thing indicates that you've done that. That's what it does. So you can see the little, like, cable running down and stuff going into this. That's what that indicates. So yeah, let's keep building those points, shall we? Let's keep doing that. Hey, that Maxi. That's what I was looking for. Excuse me, zombies.
Hi, guys.
Excuse me. I'll get to the donations momentarily. Just gonna focus on getting some last minute points here. Part of me hoped
it would be full of Hi, guys.
There we go. Okay, I think we're near the end of the round now, so gotta be careful. I've changed your prescription. It's now one. Okay. Oh, maybe not at the end of the round. There's a lot of zombies there. It's a lot of zombies. There, that's lost. Yep, sounds like it. Cool, okay. So, Jackson says, what I think the pressure gauge is. Got to that. Thank you, Jackson, for the $4. Jack Hayes, $3. Hey, Milo, I've been sleeping, working all day, so I'm a bit out of the loop. Has there been any new progress? Not yet, Jack,
Hi,
but
guys.
Hopefully soon. Thank you for the donation very much. Cammy says, will I play with Noah again? I love the vids. I'm now your favorite YouTuber. And hi. Hello, Cammy. Will I play with Noah again? If he wants to, then sure. But I think he prefers to be playing solo most of the time. So it's sort of up to him, really. Reckless Limits, $3. Thank you very much. Relating to what I said earlier, maybe it's a candle hiding in a room behind a window that you need to keep a protector to pick up for you. Potentially. Like, there's a good chance that, like, you go over here and there's a candle, like, over there. That's a wall. But you know what I mean? Like, or maybe even over here. Like, maybe in Origins...
Hi, guys.
Hold on, let me go up the slope real fast. Maybe you come up here, you call the keeper in, he, like, bumbles off over there, comes back wiggling a candle in his hand. You never know.
Hi,
guys. You never know. 6,000 people have liked the video. Mate, that is more than half of the stream. 6,000 people. Imagine that. Imagine how many people 6,000 people is. Crazy stuff. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. Pimsy, 2667, hello! 2667, man. Appreciate that a lot, Pimsy. Thank you very much. Just come home from work to watch an awesome stream from an awesome YouTuber. Keep up the good work. Pimsy, bro. Thank you so much. Thank you. Alex Vet, $3. Cell 23 is floating right there, blocking the electricity. Oh! So you reckon... By the way, you didn't answer. Norway anytime in the future. It's not in my plans, but who knows? Who knows? Like, I didn't plan to be going to LA as many times as I did this year, and it just happened because I kept getting flown out there by like Call of Duty and EA, and so who knows, maybe I'll be in Norway next week. I don't know. Hope so, that'd be cool. Never been before. So this thing, this is interesting, right? One more donation. Hazza, sup Hazza, how's it going? Papped M1927 untouchable. Coincidence, considering the Wisp is lost upon hit. Interesting. Perhaps a sudden setup achievement is required. Baru tested it, but I still think no perks is going to be a part of the Easter egg. Good luck in your second year. Hardest IMO. Yeah, second year is going to be horrible. Thank you for the three. And yeah, I don't know about guns. I don't know. I feel like it's not going to be a guns Easter egg, personally. But maybe. Because it's called untouchable, maybe. That is interesting. But yeah, so as far as these things go, as you can see, those are shocking the actual pillars, right? They're shocking the little spires that are rotating, and they're rotating anti-clockwise. This one here is shocking that. So, like, the spire is sending out electricity, and that is the one that it can't reach. So a lot of people have speculated that you'll be able to sort of change things here somehow. Maybe, like, use the Apothecon Servant, and, like, shoot that thing, and then it, like, sucks the box in or something, and then it'll be able to actually hit the spire, and that will unlock something. Like, that's a thought that a lot of people have been saying in, like, streams and stuff like that. Because, like, Cell 23 is a big mystery right now, and that thing is a sort of fairly mysterious, and there's all sorts of funny stuff going on. All sorts. Milo, we on step 3. We on step 3? Hey, Ricardo's like, I like this guy. I'm going to like the stream now. Thank you, Ricardo. Appreciate it. Thank you. Okay.
Hi, guys.
Jimmy Zielinski revenge. Way, Jimmy's coming in. $3. Bring a Panzerino to the excavation site and lift him into the pap ring with DG4s to... Ooh. With DG4s, do it with or without the spark. I like that idea. Bring a Panzer there. But I don't have DG4s. Rip. So I'm going to hit the box a couple times. Let's do that. I'm going to go hit the box. How's chat doing? Have I tried using the Thundergun on it? I've tried using the Thundergun on that box. The mob one, yes. Why would they give us just the Thundergun out of all guns? They didn't give us just the Thundergun. They gave us the Peacekeeper, the Thundergun, the Rift D9, the Banshee. What else? There's got to be more. There's got to be more. The Ragnars in the box, the little Arnies, the Apothecon Servant. So there's quite a few things that... Mate. I do always what is that luck? What is that luck? So when we get a Panzer, we have to remember to try and bring it to the mound. That's what we've got to try and remember, okay, everybody? That's the plan right now. Bring the Panzerino to the mound for Jimmy Zielinski's revenge. That's what we're going to do. Has anyone got any ideas they want me to try? I want to try some ideas right now. Like, I want to really try some stuff out. Like, try your ideas as well. Thank you, Ricky. That's really kind of you. Thank you. Do some sniper rifle searching. I could try and get a sniper. If you want me to try and get a sniper, I could, like, zoom around the map. It's just the thing is, sniper rifle searching is a bit easier to do when you've got, like, a teammate to hold a zombie. Because I don't, it might be quite hard. It might be quite hard. It may be. Use all your points. I could I could spend my money if you wanted me to. Just it depends if there's like a step you want me to try or not. Use the DG4 near the cell. Oh, I missed that comment, unfortunately. Find Sophia's body for second real. I reckon Sophia will be somewhere around this map during the Easter egg. I really hope she like crashes in. Like Dempsey style. She goes, destroys the mound. Explosion, crazy stuff. Smoke goes everywhere. Rubble goes everywhere. Sophia's just like, Maxis, I have found you. The paradox must be resolved. The loop must be closed. Ah, oh, so epic. So epic. Sick, dirty Sanchez. I found a new quote in Verruckt. Hit the pillar beside the teddy upstairs. Ooh, okay. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go to Verruckt. I'm down. A new quote. Hit the pillar beside the teddy in Verruckt with a nade. Do it with or without... Oh, no, sorry. I'm reading the wrong thing. With a nade. I don't know if it requires Widow's Wine, but I had it when I did it. The pillar beside the teddy. The teddy is just here. Teddy's through here. The pillar beside the teddy. That's the lesson. Nothing. Sick, dirty Sanchez. You trolling me, fam? You trolling me, fam? Hit the pillar. I'm hitting the pillar. I'll hit this as well. Nothing. Nothing for me, unfortunately, Sanchez. Babakash with the $5. Thank you, Babakash. First, I think we're going to have to use the Apothecon Servant and Thundergun together for some part of the Easter egg. Interesting. Like Ascension sort of style. That's cool. Second, why do you think they selected like these maps and what's special about them? Third, how hard do you think the Easter egg is going to be time-wise? I think we'll get the Easter egg sometime next week. Oh, this week, sorry. I think we will get it this week. probably in like 3 days' time, something like that. As far as the maps, I mean, let's brainstorm. Verrucht, first map with perks. That was the inception of perks. And it had this wonderful bad boy on it. Right here. That thing. So that's super cool. Shangri-La. I feel like it might just be stuff that they're going to use during the Easter egg. Like, they're taking stuff that they need. So, like, Verrucht, they might need, like, the showers or something upstairs. Shang, they might need the crystal. Mob, they might need those candles sort of vibe. Things like that.
Hi, guys.
That might be why. Zach with the three. Starting a maths degree next week and next weekend. A weekend-only maths degree would be pretty crazy. People saying grenade. Oh, what are they saying grenade to? Grenade, 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 grenade. Grenade what? Oh, with a grenade. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I'm going. My bad. I didn't realize I had to do it with a grenade. Did I misread the donation? He just said hit the... Oh, with a nade. With a nade. Okay, okay, okay. Here we go.
Hi, guys.
Smokey's falls, and now he walks with the dead. They call me Banana. I worked at a cabana. I rhyme to keep myself sane. Though Smokey is dead, I'm holding his head, which right now is eating my brain.
So, that is not the pillar. I'll show you exactly what that is, okay?
That, hi, guys.
Oh, hi, guys. That thing that we just listened to is actually the radio that is just there.